Hi everyone, I hope everybody's day is doing good. Here is something I found, and I guess Brian Laundrie's dad's father, his name is Chris, he is now helping law enforcement look for his son. So that's a good thing. I mean, about time, but it's a good thing. What is this place? It's saying here that there's no storage allowed on this public property. I couldn't really see what that other sign said.
Find your son, Chris.
Oh, there's Chris. That was Brian's dad. I believe his name is Chris. He looks worn, like he's fed up. I really do hope, I mean, I wouldn't want to be in his shoes at all, because I don't know, nobody knows what the FBI has told them, what their lawyers has told them, like what to say, what not to say. I just find it, I find it frustrating that he's just now, and it's only him, just the father, now looking for his son now. I wouldn't want to be in his shoes. I wouldn't want anybody to be in his shoes. I can only imagine what he's thinking. I know I would do things differently. I hope for his family, for Brian's family's sake, that he's not there. I hope he's well. I really do. I hope he's found a life.